I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
That's true. No, you're very, very talented. Every sparring session you've had is legendary. We've all seen you spar. Now, speaking of sparring, Mikey Garcia, you spend a lot of time with him. What do you think about his achievement? The first American to do something that only Pacquiao and Marquez did, win titles at 26, 30, 35, and now 40.
It was bound to happen. Mikey's a great fighter. He's strong, and people underestimate his power, but he is hard. Even a jab is hard when you're in there, and he hits you with the jab. You're like, damn, like, you got a heavy hand. He's a heavy-handed puncher, and when you spar him, it's not even like a fight. It's like a chess match. Like, any little mistake that you do, he's gonna take advantage. So, Mikey, he can take his talent to however far he wants and however long he decides to dedicate himself to the sport. As long as his hands are fine and he gets no injuries, I feel that he could be anybody.
No, correct me if I'm wrong, but I think you sparred more rounds with Mikey than any other fighter on the planet, because you've been sparring him for years, for entire camps.
Yeah,
you were training.
I think so. He helped me spar for like a lot of most of my fights till I was 23 years old. From even in the amateurs, I sparred him from like 17 years old to 23 years old, so like somewhere around like 7 years.
That's
I sparred
crazy.
Him and he's strong. I seen like I sparred him when he won his titles at 126, when he won the title at 126, and then all the way up to I'm not sure about 135, but I mean I sparred him for years.
How about this? Lomachenko Linares, they're fighting May 12th.
Yeah.
Who do you like in that?
Lomachenko is just too good right now. Linares, I think once he gets cut, he kind of loses focus and he don't like when he fought DeMarco, when he got cut, he kind of like loses his head and he kind of mentally breaks down. But I think just Lomachenko is just real good on his feet and he's a lot faster and his boxing IQ is a lot better.
Okay, so this interview is almost over, but we're talking to Neno Rodriguez. Neno, tell people where to follow you on Instagram.
Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at @team_Neno, Snapchat @SaulR93, and Facebook @SaulNenoRodriguez.
So Neno, do you have anything to tell Ryan Garcia if he's watching, since that post was taken down, so we don't know if he even saw it? Because when I looked at your post, it had about 330 comments at that point.
Yeah, it's a sport. I mean, I know him and his family. I know his little brother. I know his mom, his dad. This is nothing but business. Boxing is a business. You know, eventually you end up having to fight some of your friends.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram @Elie Seckbach.